It was weird. He got beaten with me punching him. That's embarrassing. If you got punched to death, that's kind of embarrassing in this game. That was so worth it. Oh, it's finally happened. Right, talent. Part of a flame. I'm gonna go Path of Flame. So it's actually useful. So it now does 100 damage. Which is now stronger than the lightning bolt. Damage, obviously. And let's go. That's right, we're entering the dungeons. What's the point? I'm okay with that, because the rare guy died. That was so worth it. I got 2,743 fucking experience for killing that cunt. Come on. Oh, I just need a tank and then I'm there. Yeah, that camp used to just... That used to be just full of a certain kind of humans. Actually, no, I just killed one of them. That used to be a Humi camp. Same with down that way. That will turn into fucking Worgens. Not yet. That was not worth it, the death. Time to get a bunch of dust. Oh no, you actually do get tin. Okay. I just can't smelt it till level 50. Oh, I mean, done this one in quite a while. I've been filming, I've been recording World of Warcraft all fucking day so far.
Welcome, friend.
Lopata, go forth to
victory. Don't waste my time.
Nice.
Gluton show you the power of the arcane. Fists of Blaze.
That's not the arcane. That's just elemental, you fucking dick.
Loaded that one! Fists of Rock!
Okay, that was... Why is the healer doing such a shit job? Jesus Christ, that tank keeps almost fucking dying. Are you serious? not even... Why have I got to look out for the fucking tank now?
I didn't need him. Not when I've got you, Ulfs. The scales have tipped.
Seriously, I shouldn't have to be looking out for the health as a DPS person. That's one way of doing it, I guess.
Vault Reaper 5000 online. All systems nominal. Overdrive engine activated. Safety restrictions offline. Catastrophic system failure threshold exceeded. System failure. Weak clock in port 2. Shutting down. That's quite the mob run. How's the warrior getting slammed so hard?
don't get it. Oh shit.